a lot different than I feel like this season has been from past seasons. We have a lot of leadership on the field in every position. A lot of girls have stepped up in situations that when we need them most.
We are preparing for this game the same way we do for any game. We always go into every game looking for the result. We train hard every day and hopefully that shows up.
We won. I'm really excited. I mean, it's a big accomplishment for the women's soccer team.
This win hasn't really hit me yet, but we are top dog now. In preseason poll, we were underestimated, and now we've came out on top, and it feels good. Some key moments in the game probably were just scoring the goals. We scored off of great opportunities. We stayed calm.
Everyone came out and really played their hardest, and I mean, it was surreal how cool it was to win conference.
You know, winning their first conference title on the dissolving of the conference this year, I think has been fantastic. But we just got to stay focused. I think that's the key.
We're just going to come out as if it's just another conference game and just a game that we have to win to take us one step further. So.